How to make extra money without getting a second job. With housing at 10-year lows, stocks languishing in a bear market. U.S. inflation at 26-year highs, the U.S. dollar flirting with all-time lows, and the economy stuck somewhere between a recession and inflation. Americans are now feeling the pinch. At the root of today's energy and inflation crisis lies a weak dollar despite GOVT policy to the contrary. The old saying used to be as sound as a dollar, but today it's as soft as a dollar. The dollar has served as the world's reserve currency for more than 60 years, but never in history has the guardian of the world's reserve currency also been the world's biggest debtor. Those who've placed 100% faith in dollar-denominated assets still need a life jacket. Clinging to cash in this environment is akin to trying to tread water holding a boulder. Trying to weather the upcoming storm holding cash, you'll find yourself with ashes slipping through your fingers, reports Biden's letter. The gradual devaluation of the dollar during the 20th century reflects a more subtle transformation. Americans have abandoned the morality and sound economics of our founding fathers, who defined a dollar as a weight measurement of gold or silver. The dollar is slowly becoming an I-owe-you-nothing, former Fed economist John Ixter once said. Why? Because true money must be derived from a commodity, or it will eventually become fraudulent money. True wealth is not measured only in dollars, but also in our contentment level, our relationships, and our legacy to the next generation. True wealth is not measured by the abundance of things, but by the fewness of our wants and willingness to sacrifice. Americans often go back to basics in hard times. We also begin thinking longer term. About 25% of Americans collect modern coins as a hobby, but sadly they are not likely to grow in value unless the coins are gold or silver rather than today's modern pop metal coinage. Many of America's greatest coin collectors, like John J. Pittman, started by slowly but steadily putting away the best quality gold-silver coins they could afford. Earn all you can, save all you can, and give all you can is my best advice today. Putting away real or good money, whether gold or silver, will help offset bad times due to the falling dollar, rising inflation, and the emerging debt and credit crisis of our time.